My CPC story is deeper. It's a big part of my abortion experience.
Anti-abortion organizations are everywhere. They're powerful, they're well-funded.
Everybody can be impacted by reproductive and sexual health issues from life to death.
They lied to me, they misled me, and that is why I ended up traveling to another state to get care.
The power of Black people teaching Black people about Black bodies and Black health really matters.